In this video, we will discuss how to locate the various CAD tools in Home Designer, how to create CAD objects in your plan, and how to edit the CAD objects after they have been placed. Select the CAD menu at the top of the program. This will display each of the CAD tools available in your version. You will see options for lines, arcs, polylines, boxes, circles, splines, dimensions, and text. Home Designer Pro also has the ability to place CAD points, cross and blocking boxes, and insulation. You can select the CAD toolbar button to see each of the CAD tools as well. CAD objects are two-dimensional objects that can be useful for adding detailed information to your plan or elevation views. Let's start by selecting the Draw Line tool from the CAD menu. With the tool selected, left-click and drag in the plan to create a single CAD line. The line will stop wherever the left mouse button is released. To create a polyline, select the Draw Polyline tool, which is called the Rectangular Polyline tool in Home Designer Pro, then left-click and drag to create a polyline right beside the line. Placing other CAD objects works similarly in that you left-click at any location and drag to create the object. Once CAD objects are placed, they can be moved by using the Move Edit handle that displays near the center or middle of an object. Using the Select Objects tool, click on the CAD polyline and left-click and drag, starting from the Move Edit handle, to move the polyline left, right, up, or down. CAD objects can be edited using the other edit handles that display. Square edit handles display on each end of a CAD line or arc, or each edge of a polyline. These are used to extend or shorten the object, or to move an edge. A red edit handle indicates that it is the currently selected edge. If you click on other edges, you'll see that the red edit handle moves to that edge. To rotate a CAD object, left-click and drag the triangular edit handle in the direction you would like to rotate it. Diamond edit handles will display on the corners of closed CAD objects, such as a polyline or circle. They will also display along splines. Left-click and drag the diamond edit handles to change the shape or size of the object. Go ahead and select the polyline and open it for specification by clicking the Open Object Edit tool. In the Polyline Specification dialog, click on the Line Style panel on the left. Here we can change the color and the style of the lines that make up the polyline. We will change the color to a navy blue and the style to the first dashed option in the list. Next, click on the Fill Style panel. This is where a pattern can be set for the inside of a closed polyline object. Several properties for the pattern can be adjusted here, and a background color can also be set. In this example, we will choose the hatch pattern type, and we will change the pattern line color to also be navy blue. Click OK to close the dialog. Now, if you want to add an additional edge to your polyline, select the polyline and then click on the Breakline Edit tool. This is found in the Edit toolbar located at the bottom of the Home Designer software. Do note that the Edit toolbar will only display when an object is selected. After we click on the Breakline Edit tool, click on an edge of the polyline where you want to split one edge into two. A new diamond edit handle will display at this location. You can now edit this edge segment individually. This functionality allows you to customize a polyline into almost any shape. To convert one of the straight edges that is part of the polyline to be a curved edge, select the edge of the polyline that you would like to curve and click on the Change Line Arc Edit tool located on the Edit toolbar. A curved edge will be created, and it can be adjusted further to your liking. Many of the editing techniques discussed in this video can also be applied to 3D objects, such as custom countertops, landings, walls, railings, and terrain, to name just a few. With this information, you can create completely custom 2D and 3D objects in your plans.